Two more people learned their sentence for participating in the January 6th chaos at the Capitol. The pair from Matthews County will spend a month under home detention, pay restitution, and do community service. Douglas Sweet and Cindy Fitchett pleaded guilty back in August to misdemeanor counts for their actions in the Capitol building. Prosecutors say that Fitchett and Sweet traveled together from Virginia to attend former President Donald Trump's rally on January 6th before heading over to the Capitol.